This is a tale of misplaced love. A tale of a man searching for that misplaced love in all the wrong places. And how he gets his heart ripped out of his chest and stuck in his face so we can watch it slowly stop beating. Let's listen on and hear how my gumpy friend, Violent J, goes about getting his feelings crushed once again.
After 3 years in a mental asylum, I'm finally out, and I'm fine now, no doubt. Rolling home, I see a bitch on a payphone. She was fat, round, and had it going on. She had a name tag on, Roxy Carroll. Stepped up to her like, hello. She was kicking it. I said, I got this dick. Up on licking it. She said, I'm down for the tactics. Then my dick stood up like a Tucson cactus. I threw her in the back of my jalopy. She was wet and sloppy, but nothing could stop me. I was like, Jesus! Her head was yellow and smelled like a cheese pizza.
What that?
I paid it no mind. I stuck my dick in raw and convinced her. I'm sorry. My toe in her ass and tweaked her titty nipples. We fucked for about an hour. I dropped her off where I found her and went for the shower. I got home and I kicked back down. Thought about the shower. When I woke up the very next morning, I was awake but my dick was snoring. It was whistling and shooting out smoke. The head was spinning like a Dayton hunting spoke. I started shaking and sweating, I had a fever. My dick was swelled up like a Fago 2-liter. It was greenish with purple bunions and dripping blue skeet and flaking like onions. She gave me skiffle-offagus, no doubt. I'ma find that bitch and knock her the fuck out. Dick hole is spurting a pink foam, and I'm dragging my balls behind me. They're as big as a mailbox, bumpy and slimy. Thank God I ain't dead yet. My dick is crispy, but my drawers are wet somehow. There she is on the same payphone near Zug Island in the industrial waste zone. Wait a minute, y'all. Hold up. Is that the same bitch I was with? She looks taller. Holy fuck. Nothing's in place. That ain't a girl at all. It's a barrel of toxic waste. Oh Lord, what have I done? Roxy Carroll is a toxic waste barrel.